judgment of this court, that the defendant be hereby sentenced to a period of life imprisonment without the